I didn't have a clue where I was or why. Never questioned it because it didn't feel real. Still waiting to wake up.
Only way forward. Well, that's weird. Okay, it doesn't last. Noted.
When the fracture broke time, some objects became unstable. With my new abilities, I could manipulate their timelines, rewind them.
Joyce's position.
Very well. Ready a chopper for me at the dry dock. I'm heading to the island.
Roger. We'll have the chopper.
Seeing Paul's face on that screen, it was some kind of sick reminder. I couldn't escape what had happened, what he did. I needed to know why, but part of me wanted to put a fucking bullet in his head before he could open his mouth.
Want us to send additional teams to search for Joyce?
Negative. Focus efforts on our PR campaign. Amy Ferrero's confession goes live in a matter of minutes.
What about Jack Joyce?
Once that confession hits the air, the whole city will be looking for him. He'll have nowhere to turn. He'll come to me tonight.
At the gala? You're sure?
Positive.
What's Reaper Squad doing with those video cameras up in A3?
Looks like some bitch named Amy's gonna be the poster girl for Serene's PR campaign, filming confession videos. We blew the library to create misdirection. The media's gonna latch to that, and Amy's gonna tell us.
It's him!
We got contracts here!
This elevator looks like the only way out of here. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere. No power. Figures. Okay. Looks like that elevator needs power. Thank you. There we go. The hell is that?
Hello?
Jack, this is Beth Wilder.
Beth?
I'm...
You're the one my brother was looking for.
I'm the one who was attempting to rescue your ass until you decided to go on a gun-blazing ship parade through that warehouse. Now listen closely. You're at the outskirts of a Monarch Cronin harvesting operation, and Paul Serene is at the dry docks nearby. Not a recipe for fun times. So how about...
Dry docks. If Paul's at the dry docks, then that's where I'm...
No! Jack, the fracture is our only priority now. Time is ending. Will said he...
Will's dead. My best friend came back a goddamn monster. He knew this would happen. He prepared for it. Now, Paul's the key to understanding all this, and I'm gonna find him.
We both know that if you find Serene, you're not gonna be asking questions. Think this through.
All right.
Paul was at the dry docks in the distance. I recognized the place. William had a workshop in that industrial area for years. I knew that couldn't be a coincidence.
I did what you said, okay? Please. Please just let me go.
You did good, Amy. Broadcast just went out, but Hatch wants a follow-up confession. You got the script?
Yeah, this one's more reflective. Like, wish we could undo what we done sort of deal. Dave will feed you the mines.
Dave? You're using your names. You're not letting me go, are you? You're never letting me go. Please.
What was that?
Just give up.
Jack Joyce.
You. From the protest. What are you...
I am so sorry. I didn't want to, but they made me do it.
They made you do what? What is this place?
They forced me to make false confessions for the news, I think. I'm so sorry, Jack. They were armed.
Hey, whatever you did, it's not your fault. None of this is your fault. I'm just glad you're okay. Listen, I need to get to the dry docks. Do you know the way?
No, I don't think so. But they took me in through a security station nearby. I can help you find a way through there. I owe you. The security station is right over there. Oh, I I knew Marnock had a dark side, but this? They're controlling the entire media, everything.
They can't cover this up. It's too big.
They can, trust me. It's locked. Okay, there must be a gate control around somewhere.
Yeah, I'll check.
Monarch's twisting the story for the media, claiming the protest went hostile and that we detonated the library. They're blaming you, Jack.
I'm Paul's scapegoat.
This isn't good. Once that newscast goes live, the whole city is gonna be against you. Nobody's gonna have a clue what really happened. Do you think the others are okay from the university?
I have no...
Hey, it worked.
That can be fixed.
I think you need to get to this side of the gate somehow. I'm not going anywhere until you're on this side of the gate. Oh my God! You're just like them.
Like who?
I saw them on the way in. These geared up soldiers that blink in and out.
Okay. Well, something new to look forward to.
You know, I thought I was losing my mind when I saw that. You're part of this. I need to know what's going on.
You really want to open that can of worms?
You just defied physics. I'm entitled to all the worms.
All right, my brother tried to explain. Time is an egg, which is now fucked. Time egg, which is, it's fucked. It's like broken. I don't know.
What? Why is there an egg?
Time is ending. Monarch has something to do with it. Get me to the dry docks and I'll find out why.
Maybe you can climb through that open window on the second floor?
Yeah, that should work. Wait here.
Thinks that Monarch is run by this smarmy asshole named Martin Hatch, but everyone here answers to a guy named Paul Serene. And apparently he founded Monarch in 1999. Now, here's the thing. Paul Serene is the exact name of a guy who was heading some top secret physics project at my university. So it's gotta be the same guy, right? Wrong. Now, I heard that Monarch was there to steal the project from the university.
So Paul founded Monarch. Need to get up to that open window.
Yeah, that window's pretty high up, but I think it's the only way in. That window. Do you think you can get in through there? Window, Jack. What do you think?
Huh. Is that another one of those rewind things? I'm starting to get the hang of this. Made it. Now to get to that door.
Hello? Did you forget about me in there? Finally. Good work. I need to
Mr.
make
Serene's
this right.
Chopper is inbound for
I'm going to use the terminal up here and try and dig up what Monarch's really up to.
Charlie, I told you to stay off the operations counter. Clarice, listen. Pat's told me to search for Joyce. I've got footage of birth taken out of guard A1.
Ferraro, an eyewitness on the scene. Amy, tell us, what is going on here?
There were people from our group who took things too far.
Shit.
Things got very violent.
I'm so sorry, Jack.
And
they forced me to do it.
I know.
Of Jack Joyce.
There's nothing you
could
have done.
Like a terrifying scene down there. We really
that
appreciate
map over there should help you figure out
a route. Record to speak out against what appears to be such a dangerous person.
Ground Zero. That's the same area my brother used to have his workshop. I may have to pass through there to get to Paul.
Paul? As in Paul Serene? That's why you're going to the dry docks.
We have unfinished business. You may want to stay here until I'm done.
Yeah, I think you're right. I'll open the door for you.
Okay, stay in contact. Find a radio. I'll be on channel 3. And be careful.
Yeah, you too.
Still no word on Joyce's location.
Yeah, heard his brother scream like a bitch when he died. When he shows his face, I'll make him do the same.
Son of a...
Hostile!
Did I scream it for you? My powers were unpredictable. They kept growing by leaps and bounds.
It's that guy from the university! Swap him out! Suppressing fire! Clear! What the? Target sighted!
Heading out! Suppressing!
Jack? I found a radio. You okay?
Still kicking.
Monarch radio is lighting up. They heard a noise and know you're coming. Be careful out there.
Thanks for the heads up. Oh, great.
Shotgunner advancing on hostile!
Motherfucker.
You wanna talk this out?
Thank you.
Idea where I go next?
Well, before you said hi, Gatehouse Squad was talking about activating security measures to lock some door on the second floor.
That's a start. Thanks. Looks like a way out. Now, how do I get it open?
Hey, Jack. The husky lady on Monarch Radio seems to be unable to reach Gatehouse Squad. Remember the geared-up soldiers I mentioned to do the teleporty stuff you do?
Yeah.
Apparently, they're intending to say hi back with a grudge. So there's that. Regarding some kind of chronon particle harvesting operation. I'm not sure what that means, but I'm looking into it. Keep you posted.
Joyce just took out Gatehouse Squad and you still don't have eyes on him? What do they pay you?
Hey, I just turned off security.
Uh-oh. Jack, we're coming your way.
Storehouse 1, you heard him. Move in. On our way.
Thank you. Heads up. Yeah.
I did some digging. This Cronon operation is harvesting some kind of fuel. It's used to power a device called the CFR. Ever heard of it?
CFR? No, what is it?
Not sure, but it looks like it's at the center of everything Monarch's doing. The thing they stole from the university, this operation, everything's linked to the CFR somehow.
What the hell is Paul up to? No clear exit down here. May have to head upward. There's gotta be something I can use to get up there.
Not your average elevator. Everything that's happened?
It has something to do with their future plans. Jason's delivering a speech, and the guest list has everybody from monarch higher-ups to big-shot scientists to the mayor of Riverport, which raises the question, why now?
I don't know, but I'm gonna find out. Okay, getting closer, I think. Now, which way's the dry dock?
I got that briefcase we lifted from William Joyce's car. Laid out the contents in the trailer. You want me to go through?
No, Serene wants the first look. Till then, hands off.
Looks like the trailer has power now.
This is Teresa Sedmak, filling in for Bobby Radford. Bobby's taking a little break for health reasons. I'm sure you'll all join me in wishing him a speedy recovery. Just take all the time you need, Bob.
Paul's men had taken the briefcase from Will's car, dumped the contents on the table. Will had said he needed something from his briefcase to stop the fracture. Wasn't much there but his phone and a key to the Bradbury swimming pool. Not the most obvious clues.
Jack, it's Beth. Monarch just got footage of your lady friend sniffing around some confidential Monarch files. Kind of a big no-no around here.
Amy, I gotta go back for her.
Don't. I'll pick her up. Where are you?
I'm on my way to Paul, the dry docks.
Serene's not the priority. I'm getting you out of there. I'll meet you at the dry docks. Channel 1 is the Monarch frequency. Use it to keep ahead of them. And Jack? Don't do anything stupid.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. Amy, you okay out there? Shit. It's locked. There's gotta be another way to get through here.
I recognized Will's workshop as soon as I saw the old billboard on top.
The area we refer to as Ground Zero.
It was clear that the workshop was at the center of the Monarch operation. I wanted to see what was in there, and it seemed to be the only way to the dry docks and